Alright you guys, we're starting this video off a little bit different. I just caught this flounder. As you can see, he is 20 on the dot. This thing fought really hard, and he has got about the most energy I've ever seen in any flounder. So I've got a strategy that I'll show you guys on how I've been catching these things. But first we're gonna let this guy go. Right down here. This thing has got so much energy. I've never caught a flounder with this much energy before. I just don't think that this guy is gonna have a problem swimming off. Look at this guy though. Nice big flounder. I'm gonna try to get the camera in. Hopefully y'all can see this. I'm just gonna propel him down. There he goes. Nice, simple release. And now I'm gonna show you the strategy I've been using to catch them. Now I'm scared because I bet you as soon as I pick up the camera and start recording, that was my 8th flounder of today. So I'm doing pretty good, but I bet you the second I start recording, I'm not gonna catch anything. So like I've got Flounder Pounder Pro Care with a Z-Man paddle tail. Now I never believed in scent, I've never really used it, but after today, goodness, I believe in it. It just works. Now I'm casting out on this flat. That's about all I'm doing. I'm just slowly, I'll show you the retrieval I use. Just cast it out there. Something just blew up way over there. But yeah, just cast it out, let it sink, and then I just work it back to me, I bounce it back. I hope that I can just get a flounder quickly and make this a short video, because I really need a video badly. That's why I started off with that flounder, but I want to at least show how to catch one. Now, what you'll feel when you're bouncing this thing up and down off the bottom is you'll just be working it, you'll bounce it, and then you'll feel something pull it down. And with flounder, I normally let them eat it for a little while, because they're not really known for eating the whole thing super fast. I've also got a rod out on the end of the dock with a piece of cup bait on it. Just gonna bring this thing right up here against the dock. And if nothing comes up there, let's fix my bait. Man, that Pro Cure gets all over you though. Let's cast this back out. Come on. Oh, I got one, guys. Here we go. All right, so I just felt that thing eat me. I'm gonna let him eat it for a little while. I really don't want to mess this up since I'm recording, but he is eating my bait. Yep, there he is. You can see my rod tip, it's bouncing a little bit. I'm gonna count down from 10 and then I'm gonna set the hook. All right, guys, here we go. I pulled it out of his mouth. Of course. Well, that's a good example right there, guys, that they do not eat these things good every time. You've got to let them eat it for a while. to really get them, but we just had one right there. Maybe he'll come back. Tide is incoming right now. I came here while it was outgoing, and now it's incoming. There's one, y'all. All right. I got another one right here. Hopefully I don't mess it up this time. Oh. They don't normally do this. All right, y'all. This might not be a flounder. I really hope this is not a lizard fish, because flounder don't normally do that. So this is either a lizard fish or a really small flounder. Whatever it is, we're at it. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna freak out. They've gotta just be a bunch of babies. I don't know what else it is. Or, you know what it could be? They could be crabs. Because if I put that scent on there, I wouldn't be surprised if crabs go after it. It's not impossible. Keep on trying. Because that doesn't make sense that this has happened 2 times in a row now and I haven't hooked one. Because even if it was a lizard fish, I would have hooked him at least. Cast over this way. Try a long cast again out there. Making these videos is way harder than you would think, guys. I have been getting so much action back to back. And then the second I pick up the camera to make a video, they just disappear. It's hard. It really is. Cause I know they're everywhere. And I know the second I put my camera down, I'm gonna start catching them again. There's one, guys. Yeah, okay, we actually got one this time, I think. I really hope that this is actually one. This would make a really cool video. So I'm gonna make sure I let this eat. Because if this is actually a flounder, then we're looking good. Alright, you guys, got us a little flounder right here. This is not a big one at all, but there he is. Look at this, you guys. Baby flounder right here. Not a bad one. Alright. I'm gonna flip him up right here. Alright, everybody, there it is. That right there is a nice little flounder. I'm gonna try to get him to calm down. Alright, everybody, there you go. That is how you do it. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get this guy unhooked, and then I'm gonna let him go. But I will see you guys on the next one. Thank you guys for watching.